didn't gather much info after finding Lid sneaking around inside of Resta's assigned city. We might have to.
What's blinking inside your pocket?
Good. She's recovering nicely. There might be a different reason why she clammed up. Let me talk to her. Can you call them back? What? Did you forget something? Fine. Hang on.
Hello, Lady Noire.
Sounds like you've got your energy back. How are you feeling?
A lot better. Thank you for asking. Who is that with you?
Oh, right! You haven't met him. This is my new secretary.
New? Not like you had an old one, durr.
Shut up!
The situation may be serious, but it seems like everything's okay over there. I'm so relieved.
Yeah, but I'm starting to wonder if you generals have it out for one another now.
Sadly, yes. Our relationships with the CPUs have been severed, and now everyone is acting independently.
That makes things more troublesome for me.
I'm sorry. Oh, but I heard that you wanted to ask me something, Lady Noire. What is it?
Yeah, I have some serious questions, and Resta, you're definitely involved in this. Don't you remember anything?
Well, I can only recall recent things, so nothing about when I was harmed, or even how I got to the city.
It sounds like you had it rough, but please, is there anything at all you can remember that might help us?
No. Oh, maybe I do. It's a fuzzy memory, but it might be of help to you.
Really? Okay, well, tell us about it.
Okay. I remember going to Leafy's city for... I'm so sorry. I can't remember anything else.
I see.
I hope that helps you. Thank you ever so much for being concerned about my health. If I may, I don't think it sounds natural for the CPU's secretary to call us generals lady.
Now that's a point worth taking.
Please feel free to call me by my first name only, Resta. Lady sounds silly to me anyway. I'm ever so grateful, Sir Secretary.
Sir Secretary? Oh, give me a break! He's an entry-level secretary. Nothing sir about him.
But this is a formal hierarchy that I feel I must respect. Did I do bad, Lady Noire?
Dang, she's so cute.
By the way, I can handle things here on my own. Vert is on her way to give you a hand.
Oh my heavens! This is the most adorable young girl I have ever seen. You must become my little sister.
The hell? Vert, don't pounce on her! That's okay. We now know Resta was here for some reason, so let's look around and find out why.
Frustrating to not see any plot advancement despite my arrival.
Yeah, I guess information doesn't just lay around on the ground right at our feet.
Ooh, are you two on a date?
Oh no! How in the world could this possibly look like a date?
No matter one's upbringing, what you two are doing looks like a date.
A male and female walking side by side may indeed appear to be a couple on a date.
Don't provoke her, Vert!
Haha! You two are a really strong pairing. That said, let's get round one started. And pow! Training to fight new challengers. It's only natural for a fighter. I only want to battle someone strong.
I thought you were acting sketchy. Let me guess. You're Levi.
No use trying to escape from me. I'm gonna beat you up, so get ready.
It's hard for us to get ready when you ambushed us in disguise, you know.
Sorry. Two against one is unfair for me anyway. Now, round one, fight!
Ugh, typical. I need to talk with you, but whatever. Defeating you will have to come first.
Feel the true power of a CPU!
Over here? Items are meant to be used, no?
Move!
time to end it! Let us keep moving! Let us keep moving! Still had spear!
Someone stronger than you.
I don't care about that right now.
Anyway, I have some questions for you. Care to answer them now?
What kind of questions could you have for a loser like me?
I'll be blunt. Did you or did you not attack Resta?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Resta was attacked by someone. Are you saying you had nothing to do with it?
Of course I didn't. I tried to, pow, challenge her to a fight, but she ran away from me.
She ran away? So the two of you never fought?
Right. Although I do want to try and fight her the next time I see her.
Are you sure you don't know anything else about Resta's actions?
Come to think of it, I do remember seeing some of Lid's accomplices searching for Resta.
Lid again, huh? Sounds like we'll need to pay her city a visit next.
Okay, I'm going to sneak away now.
Oh, no, you're not. I haven't paid you back enough for knocking my secretary out cold.
No, please stay back.
What to do?
Winners don't engage in senseless violence.
How uncharacteristic of you to say.
Wait, I know. Let's have a duel in something other than fighting.
Something besides fighting, huh? Okay, I'm interested. What did you have in mind?
Well, bam! See that poster? That.
What? That's for a beauty pageant? You want a challenge? My perfect figure. Really?
Wait, that's a beauty pageant poster? Oh no! You can't be serious!
What's the problem, Levi? You're the one who pointed it out.
All right. I'll never turn down a challenge. Let's do this!
Agreed. Let's make our way to the event stage.
All right.
The moment you've all been waiting for. It's time for the finals where you vote for the cream of this beauty crop. Entering stage left is entry two, our city's celebrated road pugilist, Lady Levi.
Hello, I'm Levi. Please give me your votes.
Give it up for Lady Levi! Wow, and that sexy midriff is knocking out all our ballot goers! Next up, entry 8. The CPU of Last Station herself, Noire! What a nice smile on this girl! Her cosplay experience makes wearing her swimsuit look like second nature!
That actually makes me sound kind of weird, but whatever. I'm giving this all I got. Oh, hi, everyone. I look forward to reading each and every one of your votes.
Such confidence. She truly is a CPU.
can you be so calm?
Are you kidding me? If this is enough to embarrass you, you'll never be as amazing as me, a CPU. Just don't think too much about it and enjoy the moment, Levi. I can't take this anymore. Show her what happens if you challenge me.